12:30. Good afternoon, guys. Oh, well, thanks for the lovely introduction. It's been a long time, Ian, you know, since I've been into Bangalore. I was just discussing this with my friend. A lot of things have changed since the time I founded Micromax, which is like 10 years back or so. Those times were different, and these times are entirely different. So today I'm here as a founder of U Televentures. It's my new baby. Although I'm single, but still I have a baby, and really excited about that. Wanted to share all that excitement with all of you guys. So I'm here up with all the information that what exactly are we going to do in U. But before that, I was just meeting outside a lot of people, interesting people, and saw a lot of passion in terms of startups, in terms of all the techie guys. And that reminds me of a small incident. I'll just want to tell you guys this. In year 2000 or so, when just founded Micromax, I was visiting New Orleans. So that was the first time I went to US, was looking for business. So we were into e-commerce. Everything was e-commerce those days. Everybody, even if you had a furniture guy, wanted to have a .com behind him. So I was there, but only thinking about e-commerce or the technologies those days. So I was, you know, from New Orleans, I was traveling to LA, and I was there on the airport and wanted to take my boarding pass. And New Orleans, there was this, actually, a black guy was giving the boarding pass. You know, they have a very thick accent. So when I just went there, he just asked me, so you park your bag yourself? He said, excuse me. He said, you park your bag yourself? So I realized he's saying that you pack your bag yourself. I said, yeah, I packed in myself. So he said, okay, tall guy, you want a window or an aisle? I said, excuse me. He said, you want a window or an aisle? And I was not able to understand anything. The only thing, you know, in that sentence I understood was window. So I thought he must be thinking, yeah, guy from India, India is doing so well in software. So he must be asking what operating system you're using. I said, yeah, latest Volo. I said, Windows 2000. He just took out a page, drew a plane, and just say, window or an aisle? He got really angry on me. I said, oh, whatever, yeah. So, you know, in terms of passion, when I, you know, met those guys, because those days I was only thinking about technology. I was just thinking about, you know, how to create a successful company. So, so from there, I, you know, we founded Micromax. But as I said today, as a founder of U, I'm here. Now, what exactly is U, and why we came, you know, with this this new brand called as U? So it's called Why U. So Y comes from U, and U comes from us. So that's how Y and U becomes U. That's the whole ethos behind this whole new brand. So it's a brand which is all about you. It's a brand, as you can say, built for the community, driven by passion to transform the world. So as I said, it's been a huge transformation from Micromax to this. In Micromax, we were creating devices, and of course, now featured in top 10 in the world in terms of the device ecosystem. But as I said, times are changing. Now, we want to move on an entirely different world with this whole evolution of smartphones. In this whole new new ecosystem, what we are going to do is in U is create the biggest ecosystem of connected devices. That's what U is all about, and U will be created by U. It won't. It's so. So earlier it was all, for example, we were making devices, we were working software, we were doing it ourselves. But in this whole new ecosystem, everything will be driven by U. Everything you guys will be working on it, and then we will be implementing. So that's a completely new ecosystem which will disrupt the status quo of whatever is happening right now in the not only. So I'm not here only talking about the mobile space. Mobile is one device. Of course, we know how to make mobile phones good and better, so that's why maybe our first device will be mobile phone. But apart from this, there will be tons and tons of things which will be coming under you. The change of operating system. Abhi, you're running too fast. Okay. So, see, I told you. Okay. So you, so the operating system, you're not going to use stock Android. We're going to use Cyanogen. I'm sure you must be all, you know, are all familiar with Cyanogen. The best operating system, which has been made again by the whole community, and that's the beauty. All of you guys have come together, created the best operating system, and then will be used by millions and millions of people. So I think I've never seen such a beautiful operating system. So Cyanogen is what going to be a default operating system here in U. So U plus Cyanogen is going to be Play God. So why we came out with this Play God means you are the guys who are going to create all the apps, all the ecosystem, everything, and then we will be putting them on the device and giving it to you. So as I said, it's a platform for all of you developers, hardware hackers, designers, privacy conscious people. And I'll just, you know, quickly go on one by one. So when I say it's a platform for all the dev guys, because in this we are going to give open access to our source, root access on device, and of course, a highly engaged, immersed community on this. So there will be an access to bootloader. There will be access, you know, we'll be giving all the kernel source, everything out to all of you guys. You guys will create products on it, write apps on it, and submit. And certainly, you know, we guys are going to host it on our platform, which is the product, the phone we are going to come up with. So, abhi fir you are going fast. Kuch bata raha tha wahan pe main. No, that's okay. So when I say that, you know, all the bootloader access and everything will be given to you, this means you can do anything of, you know, with phone. You can just, you can tear it apart, you can just break the code. As I said, anything means the warranty won't be void. No warranty void. So we are going to come back, support you guys, do whatever you want to do with the phone. Thank you guys for the appreciation, man. I was just sitting out there, I was saying, yeah, the guys are really serious, all the geeks are really serious. Yeah, show some love, man. So as I said, absolutely no warranty voids. You do whatever you want to do, and we will be completely backing you, supporting you, and all the community will be behind you, supporting you. So you'll be free in terms of making, doing whatever you want. You can tear it, you can break it, we'll still backing you. All the hardware hackers. So an open platform, you know, to work on Android-based IoT devices. And he was telling about, you know, some of the connected devices also on, you know, be using NFC. As I said, unlockable bootloader, customized firmware. So phone is going to be one device, but you know, look at the world, how it's going to change from here. This is the most beautiful time. We have seen in terms of technology, in terms of how the evolution of smartphones is changing the world. Imagine right now in India, we are around 200, 230 million users. Imagine a world when we will have 500 million users. It's anything, everything, whatever you're going to put on these apps or on the web is going to just fly. It's just going to go crazy. So the world is going to be very, very different at that time. So imagine in terms of connected devices, why it's only limited to phone. For example, we want to work, and these are all random ideas which keeps on coming to, you know, inside my brain, mostly while I'm traveling. So for example, we want to make shirts, which will be connected. So a shirt should tell you that, okay, time to wash me. You want to work on shoes in, you know, this is all under you. We want to work on shoes, which will, you know, guide me in terms of my directions, which will, you know, if I'm double tapping somewhere, it should, you know, it will save the location. Or of course, you know, in terms of calorie counters, all those things will be there. We want to work on various healthcare devices. Because healthcare again is going to be a big, big, big ecosystem. So healthcare, we just don't want to work on a band and say, all right, because you know, once you wear a band after 1 month, 2 months, you normally don't tend to use it. Go and think beyond all those. So on healthcare, we're going to release something by end of this month once we launch you. So we are working on a lot of healthcare devices. So as I said, any crazy idea which comes to your mind, you know, on connected devices, please join the forum, let us know, and we would like to work along with you. All the designers out here, India-specific marketplace we're going to create for apps and themes, open platform and framework for all of, you know, all the designers. So you can create customized your icon packs, theme packs. So all your creative juices, whatever, have been flowing. And if you want to show the world that this is the way your phone should look like, please make all those themes, submit to us, and we're going to put on our phones and let the world use it. So by the way, you, the first destination for you is India. It's going to be a global initiative from us. So the first destination will be India, and of course, then we're going to take it to all across the world. And we're looking for support from all of you guys in terms of your contributions. So let the world see, you know, what you guys are capable of. So all those guys who are like more in terms of privacy conscious. Again, one of my friends was asking here in terms of privacy, and I said I'm going to, you know, display those privacy things. So imagine all those apps and everything what you're using, the information is going out. So for example, if you have a Facebook app, they can control your camera even, and they can all even click pictures. That's the sort of access all these apps will have. But in this operating system, in this OS, you have the choice to block all of these things. So if you don't want your data to go out, you is the answer. And when I say you is the answer, means you is the, you know, you are the guys who actually have created this, and we are going to use it. It's an open source, and you know what's on your device. It won't be get shared. So for example, if FB is asking you data information, if you don't want to send in, you have your privacy settings on, it will just send a blank file. All right, so there's tons and tons of things. Actually, there are thousands of features which we have implemented on the device, and we just want all of you guys should get what you want, not something what companies want to create and then give it to you. So it is all about you. So just a small feature. For example, if you don't want to get inside the settings and increase or decrease the brightness of your phone, you know, you should be able to do that from here itself. And like this, there are tons of features, you know, in the app drawer. If I just want to do this, it will be, you know, different settings from here, different icon packs. So huge sort of customization, what all of you guys can do. Already certain things have already been implemented using Cyanogen, but in times to come, imagine the time in next 1 year, 2 year, how it will unfold and how exactly it will evolve. So with contribution of all of you guys, we are starting this journey, which is called as You. And starting here with an app contest, we will be looking at all the apps. Please create, as I said, show some love, and a first winner cash prize of ₹1 lakh, and second, third will also get U phones, probably the first ones to get U phones. And when I say U phones, believe me, guys, this is a promise in terms of features, in terms of product, in terms of specs. It is going to be a monster. The product is, you know, will be a monster. So today we are launching here on this platform, forums youplaygod.com. So that's a forum which we are starting. So all of you guys can come register and then can start submitting whatever you have been working on, and we will try and incorporate all the work, whatever we can, on this platform and show the world what we are capable of. I think it's a great beginning. It's a great start for something which is not about us, which is only about you. So a great platform. It's a journey which we are starting, and imagine in times to come, so many people in India, as I said, from 200 million to 500 million the day we reach, it is the potential is going to be humongous. So please join us in this journey. With this, thank you so much for listening to me. With so much of patience, and we look forward to your contribution on the forums out here. Thank you so much.
Rahul, two quick questions, if I may. One, when does the phone launch? And two, what's it going to cost?
So if I answer both of your questions, then there's no point of me doing a press conference in Delhi. Yeah, so of course, we'll be doing we'll be launching this product this month itself in December. As I said, in terms of specs, it will be a monster. This means it will be able and capable of handling all the apps, all the whatever all the people are going to develop. Simultaneously, in terms of pricing, believe me, we have been known in my previous avatar in Micromax, we have been known to disrupt the markets, and here also. You can expect that we will try as much as we can to stun you with pricing.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
And so obviously, you have a phone in your pocket. You have the U phone in your pocket right now.
Yes, I do have.
Can people come and have a look at it?
Yeah.
You're going to be mobbed when you get off the stage. No, I realize that.
Yeah, you need to give me some time. Actually, I was using it. I just actually flew in, late night from Taiwan here in the morning. So I am carrying the phone and using the phone, and believe me, I have never seen or used something like this before.
So I'm just warning you that you're going to get mobbed on the way out. People want to see this phone.
And that's why I'm wearing a couple of layers. So yeah. All right. Any more questions?
Yeah. Here. Hi. So first of all, great job on whatever you have done so far with Micromax. We've got some very good products that are aggressively priced. So what I would like to know is, I mean, until now, as I said, the products are very good and they're priced well, but the updates, though, they are not yet timely. So what kind of guarantee does this U platform provide as far as updates are concerned?
Okay, so my first sentence, what I said was, the times have changed. Since the time we found Micromax till the time this is here, the phone is going to evolve. Every 10 days, you're going to have updates on this. Every 15 days, you're going to have updates on this. As I said, it's on signage and mod. So you submit your work, and we keep on updating the phone. So every month, you're going to have a new phone. So to say so, the phone will always be in a beta. It will always keep on updating.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hello.
No, there is no device. We have not yet launched.
Not the U part. Yeah. Micromax
part. As I said, so Micromax. So right now I'm not wearing any Micromax hat. I'm all about you. As I said, so I first founded Micromax, and then now it's all about you. Although there's an issue going on in terms of now focusing completely. So I'm 100% focused on you. So moving on this, you'll have all the access.
Hi. I heard that Micromax won Cyanogen monopoly in India when there was a debate with this OnePlus One. And OnePlus One was forced to move on to another operating system. And since this Micromax has won the Cyanogen mode, will this view operating system will be entirely different, or view will be something like view plus Cyanogen? how it will be.
Okay, so first of all, it is nothing about winning or losing.
Okay.
It's all about just using CyanogenMod. And why we are using CyanogenMod? Because it's all community-based.
Yes, yes.
And it in future also, it will be all community-based. Okay. So of course, it will be CyanogenMod. Plus, on top of it, all the features what all of you guys in community are going to build, we're going to put on it. So you're going to get updates much faster, much quicker. And so for example, it will be much more customized for people in India.
So that means only it's only for the view phones, or will it be available for all the Micromax phone?
No, it's for, so initially we're going to launch with U products.
And how about the CyanogenMod in Micromax mobiles?
Because we're still working on it, but okay. Initially it will come on U phone.
Sure, sure.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, we're like more than like.
All right, guys. Please thank you so much.